Hi guys, how are you going? Welcome to Carpool Cribs, episode number 2. Today I've got Lachie Weller, can't wait to meet him. I'm going to go through his house today. It's just at lock-up stage, so we're going to walk through and see the bare bones of it. Can't wait to show you. I'm going to take him home in this beast here. We've got a BMW X6, thanks to Auto Classic. No cheap plug here. Can't wait to meet him, and I think here he comes now. So was it always going to be footy?
Yeah.
Was it?
Always, yeah.
Like, from day one?
Yeah. I sort of had a few different ideas. Like, I really loved my athletics when I was young as well.
Okay, yeah.
That was sort of more of a summer sport. And then when winter comes around, you just get back on the field.
How old were you when you were like, I can kick a ball, I can do this?
I don't know, I had two older brothers.
So you were born Tassie?
Yeah. Lived there for 15 years.
15 years.
Goldie for a few years.
Yeah. So when you were 2014, you were drafted?
Yeah.
2014 drafted. And did you have a preferred club?
Not really. I didn't want to try and do that because you don't get a choice.
Did you support growing up?
Richmond.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they were sort of around my range, so I was thinking it a little bit.
Yeah. So when you play against
but
them,
to be honest,
you...
like I sort of expected like a WA team because I actually thought West Coast.
Okay.
Was a lot more interested.
Yeah. Have you ever been pulled over by a policeman?
Yeah. I have.
Okay.
A couple of points.
Speed in. Standard speed in.
It was in a really quiet road. And he just happened to be driving past. That was a bit over.
Alright. What's it like being probably the best looking in the AFL? Is that... when you go in for a tackle, because you play pretty hard, you could play that.
Yeah.
Do you ever think, shit, like, I don't want to like mess my face up?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Because is modelling going to be a thing if you break your leg tomorrow?
Modelling something on the side that I don't really... care if I lose it, you know?
Oh, okay, alright.
If I've got a big scar on my face, I'll happily...
You'd rather play football with a scar than
I'm
going to
earn more money out of footy, I think.
Yeah, alright, okay. When you're in Domino's, what's the pizza? What's the go-to pizza?
Hawaiian.
There's obviously a bit of a connection to you in Hawaii, no?
I don't really go to Domino's.
Oh, really? All right, so
when
cheat
I was
night.
Young,
so
last
cheat night
time.
Now. What would your go-to place to be?
KFC.
Really?
Yeah.
Bargain bucket.
Zinger burger.
Standard. Yeah.
Unreal.
Yeah.
Sorry not.
Yeah. Popcorn chicken on the side.
No, I'm not a fan of popcorn chicken.
Sort it out. Sort it. How long in the morning does it take you to do your hair?
For 2 seconds.
Ball. I don't believe you. There's no way it's that perfect.
I'll just flick it back.
Oh yeah, okay.
I use like
you're one of those then, are you?
I use like a powder.
Okay. Right.
It's American Crew like powder.
And
I like that more
that
than
perfect.
The wax, and I just chuck that in my hair.
Do you do your hair before a game?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Is that the last thing you do before you do the change of room?
No. I'll do it at home before I go.
Alright, okay.
Just to keep it out of your face.
Okay. Do you think about it when you're playing? Go shit.
No, I don't.
When you've caught a wicked mark or you've done something good, don't you know the camera's going to be on you?
Yeah.
Do you ever go, shall I do my hair quickly before it's on me?
No, never.
No.
I'm thinking about where I'm passing it.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. Can you give me a bit of a tour of your place?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, standard.
Is this one of the things you bought with you?
Yeah.
Your first check. It's a good choice.
That's what I get around in.
Nice. Certainly worse of things, yeah. So you've got your double garage.
Yeah.
Side access.
Yeah, it just goes down the side of the house.
Yep.
I sort of want to turn this into a bit of a gym as well, like a pack-up gym.
Yeah.
To use in the off-season.
Yeah.
So that's sort of, this little bit at the back here is like a storage. Like thing, so I'd love to like just pull that out and set up like a really gym. A It's going to be a bit of a like a kitchen laundry setup.
Yeah.
So it's like a unit type apartment setup. And then in here is just like their own.
Do you reckon you're going to struggle? Do you reckon you're going to struggle to find a tenant that wants to live a Lachie Weller? I would advertise that. Let me advertise it for you. Yeah, we can get you a silly figure. All right, yeah. Done. Yeah, you can pay for all your mortgage. So what we got here? This is lovely, isn't it? This is really open.
Yeah, so lounge room into outdoor. Yeah, so this is going to be a timber deck.
Are these the sliding doors that slide into one?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Timber deck.
Timber deck to like goes out here though, so it goes, so it's under cover half of it, and then it comes to like about here.
Yep.
So you got like a bit of an outdoor area, and then there's going to be garden around with grass. I've got a dog coming in September.
That sounds like you've ordered one.
Yeah.
Let me guess.
I bet you won't guess it.
Is it a bulldog?
No.
Are they really rare?
I'm more of like a outdoors.
Kelpie.
Activity.
Kelpie? Similar.
Australian Shepherd.
Nice. So we've got kitchen here, I can see this.
Yeah.
So bench. No.
Bench around. Yep, around here like this.
Okay, yep. Oven.
Yeah, and then scullery like around here. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Who do you reckon is the best in the comp at the moment? As in from like their recent form?
Paddy Dangerfield probably.
He's on fire at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a freak. Yeah. So strong. Yeah. That are going there.
Bali inspired. It's quite popular in Bali, isn't it?
Yeah. You want to feel like you're on holiday.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. Toilet and then shower. I got plenty of room. This is the space has been used really well.
Yeah.
And that was just your doing. There's no, you said you got the plan, didn't you?
But yeah. Go out and smash it,
like, oh my God. Yeah. Bradley Hill's around here.
He's gone to North Road now.
Oh, but he was here, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was here. Stephen Hill's here.
Stephen's here.
Lachie Neal.
Lachie Neal's here?
Yeah. Ed Langdon's here.
Nat Fife's around here?
Yeah, he's just up the road a bit further.
Yeah.
A few boys. Ballers used to be here.
Yeah.
Oh, Harley Bunnell and Harley Bally.
They're both here too?
Yeah, they're in the same apartment building as me at the moment.
How did that work out? Just coincidence? Or did you?
Yeah, coincidence. Yeah.
Really? Cool.
Yeah. And do it, let's do it, cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night.